Richards gets to the puck. As the Rangers set up, Brassard lost it. Back the other way, racing down Matt Reed. Reed moves in, he scores! Matt Reed's first goal of the season. Flyers' first shorthanded goal.
Well, it's just a misplay on the puck. I mean, Brassard has it, tries to kick it up to his stick. That doesn't work. The dive didn't work. And Matt Reed, who came into this game not only goalless but pointless, but leads this team in shots on goal, gets his first right there through the leg. Shorthanded goal by Matt Reed. And that gets the fans here in Philly off their seats and brings a little smile to the face of Matt Reed.
Matt Reed signed a 4-year contract extension for some big bucks, which goes into effect next season. But with no points, as you mentioned, Joe, he was really struggling. Cleared out. Reed unassisted with a shorthanded goal. Rangers still have 50 seconds remaining in their power play. 9:07. The time of the shorthanded goal. Pouliot was stopped. Max Talbot clears it out. Second shorthanded goal the Rangers have given up this season. John Moore trying to push it ahead. Pouliot dumps it in. Pouliot, Boyle, and Miller up front with McDonough and John Moore at the points, and we've got a whistle.
And
there's
an offside.
Okay, they bring it all the way back.
Intentional.
A deliberate offside, right. Whistle.